Pull up webcam. My hair is greasy as a potato today. Yes, we have our own little bag of chips on our head. Hello from America to you, Mr. Polish friend. Settings, open a new window. Oh my god. Okay, so we have bots. We have bots now. So I want to tell everyone, go ahead and follow, because if you follow the stream on Hitbox, you're gonna have a better chance of winning the raffle at the end of the day, because you have to be entered into, you have to be a follower to enter into the raffle. So, and if you're not a follower, I will know when it chooses, because I have bots now. I am so happy I have bots finally. It's been so long, and I've just... I really have wanted bots for a while. because they're so fun. Like, you can really screw with people. So currency has been enabled in Twitch. However, it's not been enabled in Hitbox yet, because I don't know how. I don't even know if I can. Because sadly, I can't just use the same bot for Twitch and Hitbox, because they have apparently two separate APIs. I think that's stupid, personally, but let me grab my laptop, because my phone... Funny story, but I had to send my phone back to... Asus, install game. Yeah, and I'm installing. Thank you, Ty. Thank you. I'm installing a copy of Blade and Soul on my laptop, and it is a pain in the ass to install. So, thank you, Ty, for the hugs and all of that. Sadly, YouTube chat is not actually broadcast onto OBS, so not everyone can see it. Although I seen something yesterday that I think I'm gonna start doing, or I'm going to switch to, like for followers and subs and stuff. I'm gonna have it just jump out and have the most obnoxious sound, the most obnoxious music ever. So I really hope that you guys can hear me. I don't have my phone, so I can't really check. Hold on, let me open new tab, and then media, Wolfboy Tech Hitbox. Hey, Bisky, or Bye Sky. Hello. And thank you to Vivbot for pulling out all of the lurkers. I don't want any lurkers in my chat. I want you guys to be active, to do stuff. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that the chat was that everything was working. That is a tainted chicken. Let's go and do single player. Boom! Minecraft! Yes, I'm doing Minecraft. Sorry, look, Zek. I like talking a lot. Dang it, Vivbot! No, Vivbot is friendly. He's helping me. Cause he or she, I don't know. I assume that it's a he, but it could be a she. It could have been a female programmer. Oh, that's right. This is what we need to do. We need to work on getting all of this set up properly, which was a pain in the ass yesterday. Because it didn't want to extract the items. Oh, God. Updates. Come on. Thank you, updates. But I don't have enough materials, I don't believe, to make, transfer nodes. Transfer node. How do I make that? It's so difficult. Do I have any regular stone actually? No, I don't. I don't have any cooked stone. Damn it. Well, shoot. So I guess let's just break this. Oh shit, that's a lot. That's fast. I didn't anticipate it to be that fast. Okay. You know, why do we have that even? Why do we have this up here? Okay, break that. And then, oh god, now I'm in the hole. Shit. Also, in the case that you don't, if you've never watched the stream before, I do curse a lot, so I'm sorry if you don't like that. That's just who I am, and if you don't like it, well, I guess you can get out of my stream. Just kidding, don't! God damn it, you're already gone. But the point is that, I could actually route this differently. Oh, it's already routed to the fucking bottom! Why do you need it to the back? You're dumb. Not you, viewers, but this thing. This thing is stupid. And I'm almost out of food, so that's not fun. Let's do that, and then all of these are now plugged in properly, so I can do back. I don't have Galacticraft installed. I may install it at a later date. So, offended. Oh, I try, okay? I try every day. Anyway, let's look at the cobble. I don't have cobble in here, as we found out last time. So let me pick up my cobble and smelt a few pieces of cobble. Cobble! We'll do 10, because why the fuck not? Okay. Oh god, we're having lag. You try, but you can never make it. I have no idea what that is supposed to mean. Wait, I do have the alloy smelter! I knew I had that motherfucker! I knew it! I knew it, you piece of shit! I knew I had that thing! Ugh! Now I actually could put it over there. I could put all of the machines over in this corner. I could. I don't think I will, though. But let's take that, and then we will do, a cup. Oh, I'm out of chest. How am I out of chest? How the hell am I out of chest? Okay, so we have these set to output, right? Or do I want the back set to output? I think we're gonna do, what am I making at the moment? I am, I'm hoping I'm gonna make what I think is proper, and I'm gonna put these on the back of there and trap myself in here like an idiot, son of a bitch. Can we get some fade hype in the chat, please? Some Alan Walker fade hype, please. In the chat right now, everyone, just hype it up. Hype up fade right now. What package mods? I am using pretty much the whole Feed the Beast Infinity 2 package. So, oh yeah, I always forget about fade being pretty much copyrighted. I didn't get a copyright strike. Knock on wood here. Knock on wood there. I didn't get a copyright strike yesterday when I uploaded the video, so I'm really hoping, oh, I need to do shift, there, I'm really, really hoping that, no, I don't want you up there, I want you, shit, I'm out of, oh, no, I'm not, do I have enough, though? I don't, Shit, I need one more transfer pipe. I also need a wrench. Don't push it. Don't push what? Don't push what? You gotta give me context, man. I need the Invar battle wrench. Or just the battle wrench now, I guess. Wait, what? Oh, there. Okay. Let me, destroy that so I can look at that. Okay. So everything is should now be working. Okay. Don't push what, mate? I don't know. What I want to push. Transfer pipe. Oh, that's not too difficult. I need to make stone slabs. Okay, let's make some more stone slabs. Son of a bitch. Okay. Let's make some more transfer pipes. For one! For one! Oh my god. Okay. Okay, so now we need to set all of these for output. Alright, see ya, Ty. I need to set all of these for output. So that is orange. That's off. For this, I want the top set to blue. Right? Yeah, I want the top set to blue. And then the back set to orange. Thanks, Ty. I think I'm doing all this right. I hope I am. I want that pole, and then this back here, I want set to push. And then this, I want the top as blue? Yeah. And then the back, I want set as orange? I think. Orange. There we go. Okay. Now, that should work. So let's try putting stuff in the pulverizer, and it should just go into this chest. If only it were that simple. Right? It is. Is it? Or is it just going into here? It... Ooh, wait, where is it transferring to? Thank you, Nathan Wright, for the sub on YouTube. I think it's going into here. Dust? Yes! It is! It works! Holy shit! Hi, Nathan! Hi! God! Oh my god. This is painful! Oh... Hi, Nathan. Why? Why do they make it this painful? Like, what person in hell made this mod? Oh. Okay. Now we're making a bunch of fucking iron chest. Iron chest. Do I have any iron chest? Iron. Chest. I have one, but I need more. I must get more iron chests. Actually, no, I want, wood to copper. Do I have copper chest? I have a copper chest. Yes. One, two, and then that's good. Can I actually smelt that iron? I doubt I can smelt the iron chest, so whatever. We'll put that there, and then that there, and then, hopefully, why am I happy? Because this finally works. I've been trying to get these to output properly, and I know that even though it's a buffer, it still outputs. Someone's calling. Go fuck yourself. When caller ID stops, that's when it's just like, nah, fuck it. Oh. It automatically does it. I am the happiest little... I'm so happy right now. I am so happy right now. Holy shit! Automation is happening. We are getting dust like crazy. Let me actually look up our dust. Dust. It's going up. It's going up. Holy shit. Yes. I'm sorry for your ears, by the way. Oh, man. Okay. Also, why is chat not working? Why is chat not working? Chat 2.0. And then donation. Follower alert. Hitbox. Twitter. Where is chat? There. There. Oh my god, why is this not working? You piece of shit. Anyway. We're getting dust, finally. So now I can worry less about everything. And it's just gonna go. It's just gonna go. It's gonna do things right. Of which happy? I heard a bleep. Why is that not working? That is so weird. Okay, but yes, we have things and stuff and lovely things. I love it. Also, if you want to get on this wall, all you have to do is follow me on Hitbox. Nathan, please don't hate me, but all you have to do is follow me on Hitbox. Rubber trees. Let's get some more rubber wood. I only need like three. And then bone meal. Bone meal. Let's get us some bone meal. And then let's go ahead and get that dust going. We will get the exnelion dust. Yeah, honestly, I really don't think that this matters if it's going or not, but meh. Oh shit, I can't. Hello? What? Did you forget that it's daytime? Well, I didn't, and you're dead. So, my goal is to make that as high as possible. I don't care if I have to. How old am I? I am 19. I am a 19-year-old philanthropist. Fuck. I fucked that up. I am a 19-year-old kid who likes making people smile. That is my job. Making people smile. So, that's what I do every day. Or almost every day. Because I'm lazy. Alright, see ya, Luztek. I'm sorry if I slaughtered that. But thank you for the follow if you followed. Again, following gets you a chance to win the glorious sign on the wall. Not much to it, but, you know. I need to eat food! Oh my god, I didn't realize how low on health I was. Or how low on hunger. I have pork chops in my inventory. Let's do that. My computer just went to sleep. Is that a good thing? Let's do that. BRB is 19. Meaning you're 19 or what? Also, these particle effects, man. Wait, why did you do that? Why do you keep doing that, you piece of shit? Oh, it's because it has the sap at the bottom. Derp. You know, I kind of want to do a 4x4. Oh, shit. Shit. Can we get them all? Yeah, we got them all. 4x4 tree, bitches. Anyway, oh, you're 15. Cool. Well, again, honestly, I don't, most of my viewers, because I do Minecraft, I love that it doesn't do my YouTube one. What the hell, Hitbot? I mean, Hitbot. What the hell? What's going on, Hitbot? Are you being racist against my, against my viewers? Don't make me ban you, Hitbot. Hitbot is a bot, if you didn't get that. But yeah, happy days. I mean, oh, you're a dick over there. If I leave you alone, will you leave me alone? And can we get a mutual agreement on that? I'm also burning down the villagers' houses. I don't care. I need some chaos in this world. We do have to go back to the tree soon. We need to go back to the tree. Not the golden tree of goodness, but the tree of goodness. We need to go back. Oh, look at all the blaze powder that I could have saved and not used my blaze rods for. I hate this. Okay. Let's do that. And toss you guys back in there. Toss you and you in there. Toss the glass in there. And then, look at this. I can just toss that in, and then it's not gonna work. What? Does it have to be a copper chest? No, that's not working either anymore. What? Why? Why are you not working? You were working! Why? Why are you not working anymore? Okay. It's been 700 degrees in here since okay. You came in. Okay. What the hell is going on? This room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin. You make me feel. You have fucking power! Go! Oh my god. What's going on? Why are my thermal expansion not connecting to normal? Oh, well, I can just put down normal chest, I guess. I can put down normal chest because I have that iron. I have the copper chest. Chest. I have 12. 1, 2. It's just annoying because you spend the resources. I mean, and granted, I'm not really low on resources for, that stuff. Oh my god, why are you doing that? Okay, screw this. I'm gonna make a, not a dropper, but a, dispenser? No. What is this thing called? Hopper. There we go. I called it everything but what it was. It's not a hopper, it's not a dropper. Both of those were actually correct, though, at one point. Hopper. Okay. Let's make, 2 hoppers for these goddamn machines. I guess we're gonna mow this down. Cut! No! Damn it! Cunt, come back here. Get up there. Okay. Now we need the marble. Because that was the thing I built up here with. Okay. And then here we can just take this out with a hatchet And then, honestly, that one I really don't care if it, so let's shift, click on that, and then shift and click on that. Hello, I don't even want to try and slaughter that name, but hello! Welcome to chat in, Twitch. Expan... Christoflax? I just slaughtered and pissed off so many people. I am sorry. Okay. So now, if we do this... It works! Hey! There we go. Wait. Wait, why are you... Outputting to the... You motherfucker. No, your output is orange to the back. Oh, lemon tent. Okay, there we go. Now it's working. Get out of there. Okay. Sand. And I'll toss gravel into here. And then this should start working. It's working. Okay, thank God. This is so annoying. So annoying. Man, I need to go exploring. Ooh, it's nighttime. It's nighttime, boys. We need to go fight Mothra so that we can get some stuff. So let's, go to Mothra. Waypoints, Skystone. Oh shit, I wasn't prepared for this. Okay. Death. Okay. I'm poisoned. Where's Mothra? Where is she? Son of a bitch, where is she? Well, I need more Endermen, so this is gonna be fine. We know that there is a lot of Endermen that spawn over this way. So... Mark's glasses. Okay. Are they over there now, though? No. That was the luckiest hit ever. Oh, God. Okay. But are they over here? Where are the Endermen? I need the Endermen. Shit. Got the creeper over there. I want to install, oh god, that's Mothra! Holy shit! Oh, that was actually a lot easier than I thought it was. Sorry! Sorry, I really was expecting it to be a lot harder. Well, that was kind of pathetic. I'm sad. I had to wait for that? Well, there's a lot of moth scales, at least, so that we can get the, so we can get parts of Big Bertha, because Big Bertha, we need Big Bertha, to fight, Big Bertha is used to fight, who was it? Okay, it goes Big Bertha, or sorry, Ultimate, Big Bertha. There's another Mothra over there. I'm not wasting this chance, because I need lots and lots of Concussion Creeper, go away. I think you just dropped an Ender Pearl. Okay, I will take that. But there's a Mothra over here, and I am not going to... waste this chance, to kill her again. Where did she go? I know I seen her. Where is she? Son of a bitch, she despawned. Did she? Did she really despawn? No, she... Did she? Son of a bitch. Okay. Well, I guess she despawned, so... But we can get the Ender Reapers and the Ender Knights at least. No! There she is! Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. I don't care about you. Oh. 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 Wait. What? Sniper duel? Oh my god, there are so many Mothras. Oh shit. No! Ah, fuck! Come here. Come here. Fight me, you bitch. Oh, shit. I don't have my... Oh, go away. Come on. Shit. Come on. I need over there. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Don't. No. 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 You're going down. Yes. Okay. So that gives us Nether Stars, gold, and the Mothra Scales, which are very important. Also gives us the... Oh, hello. Never gained. Also gives us the equally important Blaze Rods. Because I need that for like 7 different recipes. So let's us grab us the Blaze Rods. And then get the hell out of here. But I need to fight more Endermen. So... But I have to do that with my sword, which is a shiny longsword. Yeah. Alright. Get out of here, Moth. I'm only here for your mama. Which there was actually a nice discussion that I was in with a friend once. And it was Mothra a female or a male? Because she does birth, or the equivalent to birth, the moths. But is she a female? Like, is it a female? I don't know. It's a good question. But I don't think the mod author would ever officially announce anything, so it's sad, but we'll probably never know. But hell, by now they may have already announced stuff, and I just never knew about it. Yeah, I'm level 42. I need to get a, drain. I need to get a drain, to be honest. Ooh, I found another nug. Yay. Yeah. Damn poison bastards. Alright, so let's go ahead and, since all the Endermen are gone because I wasted so much time, let's go ahead and just teleport back home. Home. Cool. Oh. May not have lag, please. Blood. 140 millibuckets. We got enough for one coagulated blood. Oh, god damn it, it's 160. Shit. Well, I guess we're tossing that out. Well, no, honestly, I don't need all of them right off the bat, so, oh well. Oh well, we will find stuff. Okay, so now we have that, more chests. I don't know if I got those before or after, but yeah. And then common, which is usually Ender Pearls. Yes, please. I need all the Ender Pearls. Ender Pearl. Oh, shit. That's the wrong one. Ender Pearls. I have 5 with 6 Ender Fragments. Okay. But I have the Ender Book. So I can upgrade it to the Iron Ender Book, I think. Let me do, four blocks of iron, son of a bitch. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I guess? Iron. Ugh. So much. Ender pearls. Die, fuck! Well, we'll upgrade it slowly. I know I have the butter to do, like, the blocks of butter. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I know I have the diamonds. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm pretty sure I have the emeralds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. So I literally can make an emerald. Ender writing tools. Oh. 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 Well, shit. Oh, you know what? Who cares? I'm just gonna go with it, okay? Damn. Okay, but we need more sand. So that means that we need more cobble. To go into these guys. No, I don't want my steak to go in there, damn it. But we need cobble to go in there. That will then turn into gravel. That will then... Oh, you're going in there. Okay. So, we'll take it one step at a time, and we will get as much glorious gravel and sand, and then dust. Dust. We have two more dust that we can sieve away. We have two more dust that we can sieve away. That we didn't really get anything from. Powdered. Let's look at powder. Okay. There's that. Let's do those. And then... Shit. There. That. Pull that out. And then we have exactly one copper. Cool. And then do we have any broken? I don't think we have any more broken. No, because we aren't doing gravel. Gravel. Is it going up? It is going up. Okay. Okay, so it's all working slowly. But I want to work towards making a full tesseract. I have one tesseract frame. So I need another tesseract. And then a full tesseract. God. Okay. So I have the fused quartz. So I just need the enderium, which is, oh my god. Resonant ender. So that's that into the magma crucible, and then that into the fluid transposer. Holy shit. Okay, so input is over there. Output is down there. Okay. Boop. Okay. So, I know I have a lot of ender shards, so we can smelt those up. Shit, we can't do that? Damn it. Do we have... Oh, and I used all my ender pearls. Shit. Ender pearl. Wait, can I do that? No. Shit. Ender. Oh, son of a bitch. Do I have Enderium ingots? I don't think I do. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah. No. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna delete 2 Eye of Enders and then give myself 2 Ender Pearls. Ender Pearls. 1 and then 2. And then we are gonna go back to recipe mode. Or no, we want utility mode. And then there, and then back, and then back, and then now we can toss you guys in there, and you should start smelting into there. Which I will grab a bucket. Bucket. Yes, yes, yes. And then I will toss the bucket into there and not have enough resident ender. Son of a bitch. Okay, you know what? Ender shards. I'm gonna delete these and then just give myself 6 ender shards. I mean, 6 ender pearls. I'm a horrible person, I'm sorry! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay. Inventory. Utility. Back, back. And then... 1. Because I don't know how much, it will take. Okay, there we go. So let us do that. And then... Enderium. Ingot. Where is the Enderium ingot? Enderium ingot. Ingot. There we go. Welcome back, Nathan. How's it going? I did some cheatsy doodling. That's fun. I think I should... No. How many did that take? I can't remember. But I'm gonna take the bucket and put it back in here so I don't forget it. But we should have enough for, what did I need for this? I needed the pyrothium dust. Yeah. Pyrothium dust I have plenty of. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Right? It's just 1 to 1? No, it's 1 to 2. So that means that I will only need 2 of those in there. And not the magma crucible, but, that to that. And then we will get the ingots. Hopefully. Wait! Oh shit, I need 2? Oh my god. Wait, no, I need... How do I make the tesseract? Tesseract frame. I need 4. God, ender pearls are just so hard to come by though. I have another ender fragment. I'll do that again, and then I will do cheatsy doodling and get myself another ender pearl. Ender pearl. Inventory. Utility. Back, back. There. And then... we just need to start smelting until we get enough to fill the bucket. Bucket. And toss you in there. And I really don't know. Is it just 3? No. It's 4, isn't it? I think it's 4. I could be wrong. I could be very wrong about this. No, it's 4. Okay. So we still have 2 left. The Ender Pearls. Firstly, because I cheated. Distract. Oh god, and we start to make more Enderium!
Oh my god! Why is Ender IO so expensive?
Oh my god. Okay, so we have the Enderium blend. Why are you lagging? I promise I'm not playing on a potato. Enderium. Oh, and now I'm out of silver? Or is that powder, or is that shiny? I think that may be shiny. So now I need more Pyrothium blend. Pyrothium blend. A warm-hearted blend of Pyrothium is always good for one's soul. Anyway, let's wait a couple seconds and then we will go and do stuff. And am I mad? I am mad because I just wasted so much on Tesseract. Because now I need to fill with how much? 1,000 millibuckets. A 1,000 millibuckets of fucking Enderium. Or Resonant Ender, my bad.
Oh my god.
We need to kill more Endermen. We need to get to the end, but we don't have... Oh my god. Let's go back to where Mothra was. There should be a shit ton of Endermen here. Should be. There is a difference between actually being here and should be here. Aha. Hello, Ender Reaper. Where did you go? Where are you, Ender Reaper? You know I have one of the best armors, so not that worried about you guys. Honestly, like, the small mobs, I'm not worried about anymore. So. Ow. Bastard. Go away. Go away. Die. Bitches. There's an ender. There's the ender people we want. Okay. So, you want to attack me. Right? And then you want to drop an ender pearl, right? No? Damn it. Okay. Honestly, I'm not in the mood to fight another Mothra. So, as much as fun it is as it is... I'm not in the mood for it. I really just want these Ender Pearls so that I can start, getting, Where are you? Where are you? Where are you attacking me from? Get away, you bastard! Get away! Come here! Die! Die! Yes, you die! Die! Already! Go away. Are you the one? Yes. Okay. You drop ender pearl. Ender eyes. Oh god, they're everywhere. Okay. So let's piss off a few of them. And then I see you up there. Where are you? Hello, Nico. How's it going? Trying to fight Enders. Because I need Ender Pearls and Ender Eyes, just like normal. Oh, there you are. Okay. Come here, you bastard! You coward! Fight me like a man! Or a slightly bony Ender Creeper. Or an Ender Reaper. Whatever. Fight me! Come and fight me! Now! I'm peachy. You know, my normal. One last go! Yeah! Alright. And then you are gonna drop things. No, you're not. Of course you aren't. Of course you're not! Why would you ever want to do such a thing like that? Go die, please. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see me eat that chicken. And then... it looks like it's just gonna be a fail. To find any more enders. I need to install, unusual mobs, or whatever it's called. I need to install that because that installs Ender Creepers. And with those, they're guaranteed to spawn. So, like, I'm thinking about it, because Ender Creepers would be a great idea. Honestly. Ender Creepers, definitely a good idea. Whoop. Mighty zombie. Okay, but yeah, let me go ahead and teleport back. God, that's almost like... oh, wow. This is sketch. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, yeah. Man, this is actually kind of cool to be up here. That was probably not the best idea. That was not my best idea. Let's just jump! Oh. Is the recording still going, I think? Yeah, it is. Okay, good. Wanted to make sure I didn't have to redo that. Not that I planned it, but it will make for good footage. Wait, is that taint over there? No, is that taint? I don't think so. No, it's just those purple trees. Damn. Ooh, what's that back there? Oh, attack squids. Should we resummon the Kraken? I wonder, should we resummon the Kraken? Oh god, what is going on here? Weird. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. And no, don't get the idea of calling me a pussy. It's simply because I don't really feel like doing it. Oh, this is the horse island, I think, or one of the horse islands. Yeah. We need to get a horse. Jakaraka leaves? Okay. But yeah, we need to get a horse. But let's go ahead and teleport back home. I don't think it's close. No. It's too much of a walk. I don't feel like doing that. But come on, teleport. Wait, are we gonna have the... Okay, we're starting to have the hour lag. Even though we haven't been going for an hour. But I need to... You know what? Ender... I'm gonna delete the Ender book, and that was 8 Ender Pearls. 9, 10... 11? You know what? No. I'm just gonna give myself the fucking, buckets of Enderium. Resonant Ender. 1 and 2. And then we will just fluid transpose, we will just fluid transpose those. And then I will delete the buckets. Yep, that's what we're gonna do. Recipe utility and back. And then we are gonna grab the other Tesseract frame. And I hope to God that this works. Fill? Why is it not filling? Oh, it is. It's just slow as hell. Okay. Oh. We have Tesserax. Finally. So now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna focus on building, a mine. What is it called? It is called a, oh God, what is it called? At build craft. Okay, so we need the landmarks, but those are easy. The quarry. The quarry, that's what, oh my fucking God. Why? Okay, how hard is an ender quarry? Ender QU. How hard is that? Q-U-R-Y. Ugh! Voice! Crack! It just takes so much stuff! Iron gear. I need a stone gear. Get the stone gear. I need a wood gear. So, oh my God, I don't have sticks! I don't have sticks! Why don't I have sticks? Cool. wood. 2, 3, and 4. I don't know if I'll need that many, but I'll go for it. Stone. And then stone. Oh, I need the stone gear. No, shit. Wait, why? What? Oh, I just need 3 iron gears. What? So I could literally just make another one of those from Thermal Foundry. And then make a diamond gear. There's a cold gear. Oh my god. I need 2 of those. And then I need 2 diamond gears. 1, 2. And I actually need... My bad. I need... Son of a bitch. Gold gear. 1, 2 more. And then I need a diamond pickaxe. Are you done? We're done. We have that. Now we need the landmarks. Landmark. Those are not that bad to make. 1, 2. I need 3. So I need a redstone torch, which is redstone. I'll make 4 just to be sure. Redstone, and what is it? It is... It's redstone and... Oh, stick. Hey, Ty! How's it going? Your host is being stupid. 1, 2. And then... Throw those back, and then we need a landmark, and then 1, and then I made 2 of those! Redstone! God, my clicks. Are they not registering? Come on. Okay. Finally. Clear. Okay. Okay! Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna hopefully make this shit work. But we need a trash can. Which I need cobble. Cobble. Trash can. And then I need more stone, which I have behind me, right? Right, I have 1. Good golly, that's just what I needed! Where's the cobblestone? Cobble, there we go. Cool, now I have a trash can. And then I need a filter. Item filter. So I need this, which is actually very easy to make. Almost too easy to make. Okay, so then I need another ender chest. So, ender chest, and amount of ender pearls. You know what? No, screw that shit. I'm giving myself another ender pearl. We have been going at this for too long not to do this, so... Oh, man. Don't you love me? Utility mode. Global. Back. And then one of you, Ender Chest. I don't care if it's cheating. Wait, we're already out of obsidian? No. Fuck you. We're not out of obsidian. Ender. What is it? Oh, no. I made the Ender Chest. Okay. So now, all I need is the Tesseracts, which are filled over here. Yes. Cool. And then, what I need is to dig down over here. And put this Tesseract right here. Or at least one of them. Shit. I just made it impossible for me to get out of here. Damn it. Okay. Right? Is that gonna work? Do I have to click on it with an empty hand? Wait. How do I set this to energy? Or do I have to... Okay. Tesseract down. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? What's going on? Holy shit. Did I just go through all that for nothing? Okay, how, hold on. How do I charge Tesseract? Tesseract. Come on, Tesseracts. Ender IO Tesseract. Oh, it's just been peachy. Why is it not? Oh my god, why can't I do anything? How to power. So I need an energy conduit. Wait, so, Oh, okay. Hold on. Endercon, son of a bitch! There's always another step! Where's my ME system? I can't build my way up. Fuck! Cobble! Cabble! Help me! Cool. Okay, now I need to get... Oh, shit. There. Okay. Let's try the conduit. The energy conduit. Oh my god. Okay, well, that works. Let's make 32 of those. And then, what else do we need? Energetic alloy. Okay, that's not too bad. But yeah, my day's been okay. Pretty okay. I think I need to end the stream, though. And I don't wanna. It's like, it's so... We're doing so good. Okay. I will go ahead and, if you are on Hitbox, meaning Nathan or anyone who's on YouTube or Twitch, go over to my Hitbox, which is, over in the corner over there, hitbox.tv/WolfboyTech, and follow, because what I'm gonna do is I'm going to open up, the stuff. Hello, Gaming for Life. I did not see you that you were still there. And we have two guests just lurking about. But yes. Let me do Meowbot, and then how do I do, raffle? So I need to do exclamation point raffle, hashtag. Day. Zero. One. Oh. Okay. Rewards. Okay. Sorry, we're still, this is still very, very buggy. Raffle has started. Please only enter once. Yeah, it says that you can only purchase a maximum of one ticket. Simply type, I believe it's hashtag, super follower. There you go. Does not have enough points to enter. Hold on, let me give you points. How do I give you points, actually? How do I give you points? Do I just do give points? Or, yeah, add points. Okay. Add points. Petty 15. I have it set to 0. So it's stupid. But let me go ahead and add it to everyone who's currently in chat that I can see. Shit. Okay. Copy. Exclamation point. Paste. Gaming for Life 18. Alright, so yeah, if you guys want to enter, go ahead. Again, there's just one enter, one enter per time, and stuff like that. Raffle is open. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Time to pay to enter. Oh, I see. That's what it is. Okay, hold on. Stop. Raffle. Okay. Hold on. I'm still trying to figure this out, so I'm sorry, Ty. But let me go ahead and do, raffle. Keyword is hashtag followers, and then 0, and then max entries I'm gonna leave at 1. Right. Okay. Okay. Or one. Okay. Simply type in hashtag followers in the chat. It will take 1 point away from you if you are in chat. But if you are in chat, that's no problem. I will also start the raffle in Twitch. Because I do have that power. But, you know, I'm mod, so I can have that. I'm admin, so I can have that power. So if you are in Twitch, I believe it's just exclamation point raffle. Pretty sure it is. Giveaway. Oh, that's right. My bad. Remove giveaway. Create a giveaway. All right. Simply, if you are in Twitch, type exclamation point giveaway to participate in the stuff. Did it enter you? Hold on. Let me check. Because I don't know, to be honest. So many tabs. I have like 15 tabs. Hold on. Let me find the right tab. Where's commands? There's commands. Okay. If you type exclamation point tickets, you can see how many times. Oh yeah. But yeah, if you type exclamation point tickets, you can see how many tickets you've entered. So if I do hashtag. Oh, I didn't even give myself points. Damn. Okay. Let me actually do that. Yep. All right. There you go.
WB Mass. Oh no, that's not WB. Wolfboy Tech.
Okay. And then I'm gonna be a cheatsy doodle and also enter into my own raffle. I wonder who will win. Well, Ty. There's only you right now. So. But. There could actually be people in Twitch that may win. To be honest, I don't know. Twitch may come back and just obliterate you. I honestly don't know. But we need to, why is that? Okay. So it's just lagging. Alright. So what we need is the energy conduits. Which that's what we were making. So I need the... I need redstone, gold, and glowstone in the alloy smelter. A red stone. And we'll make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 of those. And then we will also make gold. 6 gold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then what was the other thing that we needed? It was glowstone. Glowstone. Oh, that is perfect. That is fucking perfect. Okay, so it's glowstone, redstone, and gold. Maybe? Cool. I guess. I don't know if it's working. But yeah, if anyone wants, go ahead and hit, in Twitch, go ahead and type exclamation point giveaway to participate. It requires nothing. $0, 0 cents. But yeah. Anyone can join on that as long as you're following. So, yeah. Type exclamation point giveaway in Twitch. And if you are on, hitbox, go ahead and type hashtag followers. Because that's fun. But yeah. Let me... Okay, is this going? Okay. Okay. Oh, I didn't even realize that there were 60. Gaming for life, you still have a chance to enter the raffle. I'm not gonna end it until we have all of the parts for our quarry. I'm not gonna end it right away. So you still have time to enter into the raffle. Oh wait, I don't need all of these. Shit. Well. Oh well. And then. Okay, oh well. Oh well then. Whoops. I didn't realize it made 8. Oh, well, How interesting then. But yeah, let's go ahead and destroy this. The raffle is gonna close very shortly. You guys still have time to enter. Oh god, that is, draining a lot of power. God, this is even staying up, but that's not. Weird. Lava's going. Yeah, I mean, I could end the raffle now. I'm not going to. Because I think that it's not... No, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. So I want you there. And then I can put the Tesseract... there? How do I access the Tesseract's interface? How do I access the goddamn Tesseract's interface? How? Like, why is this even a thing? Why can't I? This is annoying, actually. Okay, I need to look how to connect Tesseract to, How to connect the Tesseract to the, what is it? What is it called in here? The magnetic dynamo. Okay. The magmatic. Magmatic dynamo. How do we do that? Because it works like you can connect a, I have to turn it. Oh, son of a bitch. It's not a Tesseract yet. Ugh. I think I just wasted all my time doing that. But I've given everyone extra time to enter into the raffle. Gaming for life, if you want, enter the raffle. It's worth it. Because I still have to make a Tesseract. Ugh. God. Because we have the frame... We don't have the Tesseract frame full. Or wait, no, we need the Tesseract. So, one, and then we have two. So, Lego, you have to be, you have to be a follower, my friend. So go ahead and hit that follow button. And then, type in hashtag followers in the chat. It won't accept it unless you are a follower. And in fact, I won't accept it if you aren't a follower. I'm a horrible person, I know.
It was really that easy.
God damn. Hey, I think that we need to let other people win because, you know, the mod won last time. I think that the mod deserves to win a few times, but not all the time. Yep. Oh, Lego. Are you followed? Did you follow? Yes, you did. I will go ahead and do exclamation point, add points, and then your name. One moment, Lego. Lego Man JB. Is that an L or a I? I think that's an L. There you go. Now you have 15 points. Do with them as you must. Whoa! Son of a bitch, what the hell? Guys, you still have time to enter into the raffle. Again, just hashtag followers, and you will be good. So, you guys still have time, because I am going to... I have to wait until... this loads, so you guys still have time. If you are on Twitch, all you need to do is hit exclamation point giveaway, and you will be entered into the raffle. And then it'll be a sudden death between the two. I'm just gonna put them all on, Hawken, go ahead and, if you follow Hawken, you will be entered in to win a Lego Man, Lego Man. Go ahead and type exclamation point tickets to find out. But yes, Hawken, go ahead and follow. And if you follow, you will be entered in for a chance. I'll give you more information once you do follow. And my follow thing is broken for some reason, and I don't know why. It's pissing me off, to be honest. Follower alert. There you go, Lego. You have one ticket. So, you can only have one ticket, so sorry about that. Why is my follow thing not working? Technical difficulties, man. Yep. It worked, man. Fox Pro. Hey, Hawken! There you go! That is your thing. It came up for me. So, yes. I will go ahead and give you a... I will give a point. You don't need any mods, my friend. Hawken... Hakan, 98. All right, Hawken, if you want, type hashtag followers in the chat, and I want to see why this is being a dick. Yes. What crashed you? What was the problem? Java. Oh, it is just a crash on Java's end. Okay. I think. God, this report's long. Yeah, it's just crap. It's just Java being a dick. Okay. Let's load back in. Yeah. This is a single player world. Essentially, thank you, Hitbot, for redoing that. But yeah. Essentially, this is just the single player world. It's essentially all of the I want this set to 1 frequency configuration. Energy send receive off for items. And then done. Right? We're good. We're good. Yeah, we are good. We are good to go. Yes. But it's essentially all of the Feed the Beast Infinity 2 package plus or spawn. I obviously excluded a few. Oh god, this is so trippy. I love it. By the way, raffle is closing in T-minus 5 seconds. As soon as I clean up my inventory, it's ending. So if you guys want to enter, now is the time. And I say a T-minus a few seconds. Let me configure this one. One, disabled, send, receive, and ready. And then we are destroying this. What am I giving away? I am giving a sign to you, that will go up on this wall. That's all I can give away. But yeah, if you enter, I'm giving you a few extra seconds. I'm giving you a few extra seconds. And the raffle is closed as soon as I know what the command is. So you guys still have time. You guys still have time. Stop raffle. And the raffle is closed. So let's go ahead and roll raffle. All right, Lego, you won. Congratulations. And I don't know if anyone on Twitch entered to the giveaway. So you may have competition. Oh, Ty. But because Ty also entered into the giveaway, it's now a 50-50 chance of you winning. I'm literally going to throw it to, let me do my screen cap, and pull this up. All right, so let me pull up screen cap. And let's do, giveaway was, I think I closed the giveaway. Get a winner. Type petty. Okay. So, remove giveaway. Giveaway has been removed. And now, what we will do, and I want to make sure that people are still talking in chats and stuff. Yeah, okay. So what I am going to do is go to random number generator. Number generator? Generator. Okay. One and two. You guys have a 50-50 chance. So what I want to pose to you guys. Lego, pick a number, one or two. Also, as well, Ty, pick a number, one or two. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna do a coin flipper. One virtual coins. Actually, no, I'm gonna do three. Flip coins. And it's tails. So, tails is who? Who chose tails? You chose tails. Tails? Tails. Ooh. Okay. I think it would be fair, it'd be most fair to say that Ty won. And it's not just because he's a mod. It's because it is, like, I'm not choosing any of this. So So it's literally, it is up to chance. So, thank you all for following. Thank you all for being here. Again, it will be, I will obviously have recorded this. So, if you want to watch it, sign, and then we will toss up a sign. This is day number 14, right? This is day 14, yeah. So this is, Ty, Petty, right? Ty Petty? Yeah. And then this is day number 14, and then this is, what is this? Do we want to call it bot? No, we're going to call it, TESSERACTION. So, Ty, congratulations. You won. You won. Congratulations. Next time we will do the official, build of the, okay, let me rephrase that. We're going to go through the official headache of building the quarry. So, hopefully it will all work. I don't know if it will. But in the case that it is, congratulations on turning 14 in a few weeks. But thank you to all who followed. The stream has gotten extremely long. It's only actually been an hour and, like, 45 minutes. But anyway, thank you guys all for following. Thank you if you subbed. Thank you for all of that good stuff. And if you're watching on the VOD, go over, follow on hitbox.tv/wolfboytech to get all updated information. So, thank you all, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!